Every year, millions of monarch butterflies go to the high mountains of Mexico for hibernation. They make a 4,000-kilometer journey back north 3 months later. We leave you this week with a look at their amazing trip. We look forward to seeing you here again next week for another edition of America's Now. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.